Сейчас, подожди, Эдика, мы видим, сейчас поедем уже в машину.
Давай.
Все, наверное,
центр. Yes. Vegas. Yes.
Да, ага. Кстати, да.
Это же шоу.
Well, he's got to beat Bellew first.
That's true.
That's the plan. This is what these guys want. They think he's going to steamroll through Bellew.
It is, good mate.
And then come and fight AJ.
That 90,000.
100,000 for that one.
Hey, Usyk is a rock star in this country. Everywhere I go.
Do you know Usyk in Ukraine is nearly as famous as you in America?
No, he's much more famous. Seriously. He's famous.
Very close. It's very close.
What did you come to Kiev for, Eddie?
To see Aegis.
Aegis is a nice guy. Manager of the year.
Exactly.
Boxing
manager of the year, manager of the decade.
I want that, man.
Yeah, so I'm here just to support the WBC. A few meetings as well.
What did you make of the Wilder Fury press conference?
Two friends pretending to dislike each other.
You think so? They're not.
I know so.
Okay.
It's a great fight to find out who the second best heavyweight in the world is.
Last question. I've been hanging out with Amir Khan for the last 2 days. It sounds like Manny Pacquiao may have signed a two-fight deal with Heyman, and it looks like he's fighting Broner. What do you think about it? What's next for Amir?
Kell Brook. It's got to be, right? It's time.
You heard him. Kell Brook for Amir Khan. It is time. There you have it. Stay tuned. We'll have much more on this. But that is big news. Big news.
Do you have a marker?
I have to check if I have a marker. We're doing a video right now, so we're talking. But there you have it. You heard Eddie Hearn. He said Kell Brook for Amir Khan. And he also said that he's not going to dinner. He came here to meet with Egas Klimas to talk about Joshua against Usyk. But he said he's very confident in Bellew Usyk, so we'll see what happens. So there you have it. Stay tuned. EsNewsReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram. And follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach.
Is that channel también?
Yes.
Yeah,
you've got to see this
car
here.
Okay, wait.
When do you go home? Let's meet here at 10 a.m.
tomorrow.
You can't be this good looking. There's only one of them.
What
fight?
Oh,
it's only one.
Seckbach, where's the fighters at?
Only one.
Where's the fighters at? Where's
it's
Mikey Garcia?
One.
Where's Mikey Garcia?
The Riverside.
So there you have it, stay tuned. So he is news reporting. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. You can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.
Alexander, number one manager of the year,
number one promoter of the year,
ring magazine, blah blah blah.
Number one, Alexander Kresiu.
Okay, so after Usyk destroys Tony Bellew, does he go on to fight Joshua?
Igis answers.
What do you think?
He
should.
I need to talk to his manager first.
Okay, and I need to talk to his promoter first.
Okay, after we talk to.
to each other.
To each other, we can give an answer.
Then we can give an answer, yes.
Next question.
Yes.
December 8th, in New York, you have, of course, one of the best pump, if not the best pump for pound, a single change.
You know, fuck, he is the best. He is the best pound for pound.
I'm the first to say that.
He's the best pound for pound.
I'm the first to say that years ago, before he was popular. But I guess, who does he fight after Pedraza? He takes Joe Pedraza, he beats him, then what?
Anybody. You name it.
Joshua.
You name
Mikey?
It. Joshua?
Joshua.
No, no, no.
No.
Crawford.
Alexander Usyk? No?
No.
Tell him who Lomachenko's fighting before.
Before?
With me.
I need to ask his promoter, Carl.
Carl.
One more fight I gotta ask you about. Adonis Stevenson, who's here right now, is fighting Alex Buzik, the summer 1st in Canada.
What's his name?
Alex
Wozniak. No, Alex Wozniak. I know Alex Wozniak. Whatever name you said?
Adonis Stevenson.
Adonis. Do you know Adonis Stevenson?
Another Stevenson.
Do you know Adonis Stevenson?
Adonis Stevenson, no. Uh-uh.
No?
Superman.
Doesn't ring a bell to me. Do you know him?
I have no contract.
Chickenson.
Ah, Chickenson. He's here.
It's a big fight.
How come you come to Ukraine? For what?
I was here a year ago at this hotel. I came with my wife, so I came back.
Enjoy your time.
It's a great place. It's
enjoy
great,
your time. Let me tell you.
Yeah.
Very good restaurant here in Globus.
Globus, okay.
Yeah, Globus. Very, very good restaurant. Enjoy.
We always have a good time. Stay tuned right here.
I have no contract with
him. Oh, he has no contract with
him. Unfortunately.
Maybe Smitty knows.
Smitty.
I don't know anything about it. I'm just here for the wine. Just here drinking the wine and hanging with Aegis.
Stay tuned right here for EsNews Report.com and Isaac Back reporting. Tune right here for EsNews Report.com.